Scientists have discovered something truly astonishing. We all know about oxygen production through photosynthesis, where plants and algae use sunlight to convert carbon dioxide and water into oxygen. This process is crucial for life on Earth. But what happens when there is no sunlight? Enter the realm of dark oxygen. A team of marine biologists and oceanographers, armed with state-of-the-art submersibles and remote-operated vehicles, set out to explore the depths of the ocean. Their mission: to understand the complex ecosystems that thrive in complete darkness. What they found was beyond their wildest expectations. At a staggering depth of 4,000 meters, the team discovered vast fields of hydrothermal vents, cracks in the ocean floor where geothermally heated water gushes out. These vents create an environment rich in minerals and chemicals, supporting unique communities of organisms. Among these organisms, certain bacteria have evolved a remarkable ability: chemosynthesis. Chemosynthesis is the process by which certain microbes convert chemicals, such as hydrogen sulfide and methane, into energy. Unlike photosynthesis, chemosynthesis doesn't require sunlight. Instead, these bacteria use the chemical energy from the hydrothermal vents to produce organic compounds and oxygen. Through meticulous research and analysis, scientists identified these chemosynthetic bacteria as key players in producing what they termed dark oxygen. This oxygen production happens entirely in the absence of light, deep beneath the ocean's surface. So, why is this discovery so groundbreaking? For one, it challenges our understanding of oxygen production on Earth. Traditionally, we've attributed the majority of our planet's oxygen to photosynthetic organisms like plants and algae. But now, we know there's a significant source of oxygen being generated in the dark, deep within our oceans. This discovery also sheds light on the incredible adaptability of life. In the pitch-black, high-pressure environment of the deep ocean, life not only survives but thrives, utilizing every available resource to sustain itself. The presence of dark oxygen supports complex ecosystems, from microscopic bacteria to larger organisms like tube worms, crabs, and even fish. The implications of dark oxygen extend beyond the deep ocean. It prompts us to reconsider the global oxygen cycle and the balance of life on Earth. Understanding these deep-sea processes can help us better comprehend how our planet functions as a whole, especially in the face of climate change and environmental shifts. The discovery of dark oxygen also opens up new avenues for scientific research. It raises questions about the potential for similar processes on other planets and moons. Could chemosynthesis be a mechanism for life in the subsurface oceans of Europa or Enceladus? The possibilities are endless. This discovery is a testament to the relentless curiosity and ingenuity of scientists exploring our planet's final frontiers. It reminds us that even in the most extreme environments, life finds a way. And who knows what other secrets the deep ocean holds, waiting to be uncovered. As we continue to explore and understand the deep ocean, we unlock more of its mysteries and deepen our appreciation for the intricate web of life that spans our planet. Dark oxygen is just one piece of this vast puzzle. And it's a discovery that will inspire further exploration and discovery for years to come. Thanks for joining us on this deep sea adventure, explorers. Dive into the comments and let us know what you think about dark oxygen. Until next time, keep exploring.